Resilience is not what happens to you. It's how you react to, respond to, and recover from what happens to you.